Great decision, and gets rid of it. Hunt jump shot. The Jazz with the offensive rebound for a 3-4. Why they cannot compete here tonight. Oh, sloppy with the ball. Tries to get the loose ball from Bruce. Almost a foster turn. Nearly picked off. Lopez to jump it.
Oh, look at the athleticism exploding up to finish. With the hammer.
And the defense switches. One shot block.
LA is putting it away.
Time to score just too much to overcome. The clock runs out and this game is over. The final score is 91-60. Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew. This is Mike Breed saying thanks for watching.
The Jazz did not look good in this one,
and neither did the score.
Losses like this become main discussion topics in the media. So hopefully this team is ready to answer the tough question. It's not going to be fun. We're the guys who put up the most points, but the Utah Jazz.
Game drives. Steals.
This segment wouldn't be complete without a look at the game stats.
Player of the game.
See these highlights, it's easy to see how this guy helped you award. His impact on the game wasn't lost on anyone. Let's check out his stats. This has been a presentation of ESPN on ESPN. Until next time, I'm Caleb Rose.